Here we have one of our basic double ball and socket mounts. This consists of a base that can attach to a horizontal or vertical surface, as well as a second base to attach to a cradle or any device that you're looking to mount. To adjust, simply turn the knob on the side to free up the grip on either ball, which allows you to be able to rotate and articulate the mount in any fashion required. Once you find the spot that your device is good in, turn the knob the other direction to put tension back on either ball, creating a firm grip on the actual mount itself. The dual ball and socket allows for the mount to be able to adjust it both forward, back, side, as well as 360 degrees of rotation, allowing you to be able to articulate and position your device in any manner needed. Some folks prefer to have a low profile mount, which can be accomplished by simply laying the mount down on its side and tightening the knob. The double ball mount consists of interchangeable parts, and by loosening the knob enough, you can remove these components to be able to switch them out for a variety of alternative bases. Items such as a triple suction cup base, square post rail base, or a W-bolt round rail base. Here's an example of the W-bolt round rail base attached to a round rail. You can also swap out the end base of the mount for different device bases. For example, here's a Vista 75mm device base for attaching small monitors and other devices. As you can see, our standard adjusting arm has an offset spring on one side. This helps provide tension on the other end of the mount, making it easier to switch out the device ball if switching devices. Also, if you're moving it from base to base, this also makes it easier to be able to switch out the components while still holding onto your device.